It's time, Keeper, to continue.
That sounds like Alethea. She'll be waiting for me.
You're needed, Keeper. Your bond with the staff is not yet complete. When you're ready, you must continue.
I'm ready, Alethea.
That wasn't so long of a wait, was it? I've patched the memories, and we're good to go back in the simulation.
With Abstergo on our tails, we have to move fast. You can't blame me for being eager to get going.
I won't blame you if you don't blame me for what happened earlier. It's just, Atlantis isn't our little secret anymore. Let's try to move on, shall we?
Victoria, you have to trust me in there. I know what I'm doing.
We're friends, Layla. But more than that, I'm your doctor. I can't ignore what's happening to your body when you're in there. Something is really off.
I'm fine. I don't know how much more doctor talk I can take.
Ugh, I'll never get used to that. She comes out of nowhere.
Glad you're back. Bet even you didn't see that Abstergo ambush coming, Alethea.
Not exactly. But as long as they're gone and you're ready, your journey with the staff continues.
After that cliffhanger in the pit of Elysium, you bet I'm ready. I have to see what happens next.
By interacting with the Keeper's insights in Elysium, Alexios exchanged knowledge with the staff. That means by extension of the Animus, so have you.
I gotta tell you, I do feel stronger somehow.
Try to keep your head in there. Good luck, Layla.
no god!
You reek of mortal.
Hades.
The last mortal to dance with Cerberus and live was Heracles. But then he had Athena and Hermes wrapped around his mighty finger. So tell me, who's wrapped around your finger? Which god helped you slay my beast?
I am Alexios of Sparta, bearer of the Eagle of Zeus, Keeper of the Staff of Hermes. Wielder of the Spear of...
So you have friends in high places, I see. No matter. You're in my realm now. And I'd say you owe me, Keeper.
It wasn't my plan to be thrown down that hole. But here I am. What do you want from me?
Thanks to you, my realm is more chaotic than ever. With Cerberus gone, there's nothing to stop the dead from crossing over to the world of the living.
So find another dog.
You find another dog! I'm sorry you had to see that. The blood runs hot in my family. You did this, so I think it's only fair that you fix it.
Fine. Tell me where you keep the multi-headed monsters around here, and I'll be right back.
No, my dear Keeper. My realm, my rules. I have four gates. Instead of one guardian for them all, I want you to find me four guardians. One for each of them. The underworld is filled with kings, heroes, legends, all lost, all trying to find purpose. You could give them that purpose.
The Cerberus was a fierce guardian. What human could replace him?
No human could. A legend, though. Immortal in the minds of the living. Would strike terror in any who dared to cross over. Find me four of those.
Teach me how to use this staff. And it's a deal.
Ah, yes. The trials of the Keeper. I've already heard how you'll stop at nothing to figure out that boring little stick of yours.
This boring little stick?
Tell you what. Go talk to my ferryman, Charon. Help him put things back in order, and I'll help you fulfill your destiny. See what you've done? These are everywhere now. Fix it.
Oh, I'll fix it.
My brother and I have a little wager on whether or not you'll succeed in your quest. Don't let me down. You don't want to owe me twice.
The air is thick here. It's hard to breathe. How was my day? Well, I killed a three-headed beast, got yelled at by Hades, and now I'm on my way to meet the ferryman of the underworld. How was yours? The sun gives off no warmth. Are you the ferryman?
A busy ferryman. Someone just had to kill the guardian of the gate, and now I'm up to my eyeballs in rotting newcomers. So, unless some god sent you to plug all the holes and clean up the mess between the realms, I don't want anything to do with you.
It just so happens that Hades sent me.
What did a shiny, living fleshling like you do to end up in debt to the god of the underworld?
I may have killed Cerberus.
Well, now that Hades' big dog is dead, rifts have opened all across the underworld. My passengers are being attacked by prisoners of Tartarus and all of his little dogs.
Listen, I have to find four guardians to protect the gates and close the rifts. Hades said you'd need my help.
Unbelievable. He sends a fleshling through the underworld to fix a problem only the dead can solve.
Only the dead can solve. So that's why I felt so weak when I fought those things.
The last fleshling who worked for Hades wore a special suit of armor, but he's been torn to shreds. Now the armor's been scattered across the realm.
My mother told me my path would be tough. But she never prepared me for this.
And you're going to have to fight some pretty vengeful warriors to collect four of the pieces. The fifth, a set of gauntlets, has gone missing. You do fine.
Time to put this place back in order.
All you need to do is collect some armor, defeat angry warriors, and find four guardians to protect the underworld.
Right.
Seeing as you're new here, I'll give you some advice. The Barren Pond, the Eternal Battlefield, and Hades' Palace are all excellent places to start. And if you happen to have any spare time, I've got some work for you as well.
Τι συνέβη, μόλις. Μπορώ εδώ, δεν.
Let me know what you need. If I can help you again, let me know.
What could those bones belong to? A set of footprints. Too small to be an adult's.
Nu mă arăt de exil. Alo. Acum ce fac eu? Report în primul rând, exact. Nu dau vorba din gură. Report him. Ce joc eu acum e din DLC, frate. Al doilea episod. Aici mă aflu în Hades. Pe teritoriul lui Hades. Și cred că ăsta e adu, habar n-am ce e. E foarte fain. Ce faci? Bă, sunt creaturi gigantice din câte se vede pe aici, da. Ia, explorezi tu area. Aici, area. Explori de area. Bă, explorez-o ce explorez, da. Nimic. Baga acolo, frate. De cu forță.
What's this? A message.
Chilno, dear Matter and Pater, you never meet me, I never meet you, but it's time to change that. You find the letter made. Opa, trebuie să mă întâlnesc cu Nord. Ia să vedem. Și ce zici că faci? Ești bine? Stai, Phoebe. Nu cred. Nu cred că e Phoebe. Nu cred. Nu. What?
Phoebe? Oh, Phoebe. I never thought I'd see you again.
Are you a god?
Phoebe, it's me, Alexios.
It's nice to meet you, Alexios. Is that your eagle? I wish I had an eagle.
I know you do, Phoebe. I know you do. What are you doing here?
Playing? How do you know my name?
Băi, omule, deci aștept Phoebe e... cum ar veni fratele mic al lui Alexios, că l-a crescut el, l-a crescut. Și a murit în poveste, că dacă joci Assassin's Creed Odyssey o să-ți dai seama de mai multe lucruri, știi? Și nu vine să cred că l-am întâlnit din nou pe Phoebe, mă. Băi... băi, ștâmpit.
Kefalonia, Marcos, Athens, Aspasia. Do you remember any of it? Me?
I don't remember you. Do you work for the man with one eye?
Who's that?
He gave me this water when I was thirsty.
You drank Lethe's water? Phoebe, this is very important. I need you to remember who gave you that.
I... I don't remember his name. He took my toy.
You had an eagle, like Icarus. If we get your eagle back, maybe you'll remember.
No, I remember everything. I think.
Do you remember anything from before drinking that water?
No, I've always been here.
The man with one eye should never have given you this water, or taken your toy eagle. We're going to get it back.
You mean steal?
Stealing is exactly what I mean. Something tells me you're going to be a natural. Want to come with me?
You want me to come on an adventure with you? Okay.
Then let the adventure begin.
Și ce de mult și-a dorit Phoebe să meargă cu mine în aventuri. Și mereu Alexios a refuzat. Îți dai seama, pentru că era periculos și n-avea rost să-l pună în pericol. Și acum... Băi, Phoebe, bă... Normal că nu-și amintește omul. Nu, frate, doar împrumut. Ia. Trebuie să fiu atent la dialog.
Oh, she was brave and smart. She'd say she looked up to me, but I'm the one who looked up to her.
You looked up to her? Did you ever tell her?
No. I wanted to, but I ran out of time.
Don't be sad. I bet she knew.
That girl left Kefalonia eventually.
Where did she go?
Athens, where she was loved by people like Pericles. Does that name sound familiar to you?
Băi, prea tare. Uț. Bun. Wow. Uț.
What about Tanthusa? No one who meets her forgets her.
Oh, Gaurica. Bun. Mamă, cât am de explorat. O să explorez imediat după misiunea asta. Că prima dată o să explorez tot jocul și numai după aia o să... O să fac story. Uuu, ce arc îmi dă asta. Ce arc îmi dă Neaca Isa. Bun rău oricum. Dacă pot să-l bat. Am bătut păcat care a ratat începutul de life, frate. Am bătut Dita mai gardianul lui Hades. Am bătut un boss cu 3 capete. Adică am bătut un câine cu 3 capete. Și nu pot să bat un amărât de asta. Come on, man. Come on. După ce o să termin live-ul, o să vezi ce boss am bătut. Nu mă lasă, mă, trebuie să echipez armura of the Fallen set. Ce armură de Fallen? Isu. Fallen. Frate, n-am Fallen. Ia uite aici. A, trebuie să-i bat tot. Aha, am înțeles șmecheria. Trebuie să bat... Aha, gata. Trebuie să bat mercenari ăștia, mă, ca să-mi dea setul, mă. Bă, ce teme bune dau ăștia. Trebuie să-i descopăr pe ăștia. Ia uite. Interesant. Acum știu cum funcționează. Ca să mă duc în tele pe portalul ăla. Nu-mi place să portal set în afară de demigod, care e foarte bun. Dar trebuie să fac. Că nu pot să mă duc la ăla acum, că n-am setul, frate, îți dai să... Abia am început jocul. Ia uzi, Rixin Store, nu mă țin exact, parcă e shooter, nu? Jocul. The Borderlands 2. Rixin Store 2, Gen Division, lol. Unde n-am auzit de el? Bună. Să-mi dai exile, să-mi lași un link în privat cu Rising Storm 2 ăla. Dacă ai zis Rising Storm 2, înseamnă că există și Rising Storm 1. M-ai făcut curios, îmi pare cunoscut, îmi sună cunoscut parcă jocul. Rising Storm. Parcă pe ce am venit, dacă nu mă înșel. Mhm. Să-mi lași. Că să-i trag o privire, să vedem despre ce e vorba. Bă, dar... Tu să localizezi și 3 cufăre. Până acum am descoperit doar unul. Mă uit imediat. Cât? Ia uite bă, vulturul mă. Da mă. Da. Asta i-a dat exact la începutul jocului, frate, i-a dat vulturul ăsta mă. Mai trebuie un cufăr. Deci mai trebuie un cufăr. Nici nu mai țin minte unde am venit, dar o să fac cum o chestie să mă ajute Senu. Cât de tare urcă nebunul pe lanțuri. Bună, rău ideea asta. Unde l-ai trimis Exil? Așa. A, pe știu jocul ăsta, Exile. Sincer, n-aș da 23 de euro pe așa ceva. Sincer. N-aș da atât. A, le-ai vândut bine. Cred că ți s-a luat imediat. Ți s-a luat.
Și mai întreabă cineva tot așa... Messi...
Ștefan, te salut, Ștefan. Hello. Exil este un jocul mult mai fain decât ăla, frate, decât Racing. Unde, frate, cufărul treilea? Mama lui de cufăr. A, nu mă las până că nu-l zi, nu-l iau. Aia zic, bravo. Bravo, taică. A, pe dacă ți-e Borderlands 2, o să-l jucăm, cop. O să-l jucăm. Da, să scap de acel sem. No, Exile, le-a cofăr, dacă nu-ți dau bani, îți dau, fii atent. Fii atent ce bani te paște dacă nu găsesc acum al treilea cufăr. Vei plăti pentru tot. Ia să iau drept. Refaction, e o serie faină dacă nu așa, Refaction Guerilla. Parcă se numește unul dintre el. Mai unul Armageddon, dacă nu mă înșel. Ea are două jocuri șmechere. Alea chiar merite să te joci. Lol. Ce faci tu, e business? Business take-a. Hai, tată, hai. Cufăr. Mama lui de cufăr. Da. Ești băiat? Ești băiat?
De zile bune cad pe gânduri ore și zâmbesc tăcut, că tot mă aleargă amintirea
anilor ce s-a trecut. Vreau ultimul cufăr. Ce cer așa de mult? Hai, frate, îți bag joc. Ole, tata. No, exile. Ai scăpat de bani, tata. Ia zi, Exile, ce părere ai de melodia de la F-Shar? Adică de la Bogdan, că îl cheamă Bogdan. E imposibil. O melodie ca asta trebuie să fii inuman să o asculti odată. Ia uzi. Mult prea bună, tată. Nu, acum e acum.
My Eagle!
Couldn't have done it without you. No. Hold it. Fanii și înjur artiștii prin comentarii pe net. Drumul e la fel, doar anii s-au schimbat. Din respect și
iubire, ne vorbește agramat.
Atunci parcă era mai bine, dacă mă întreb pe mine.
Acum
viața se îndreaptă sigur spre praf și ruine.
That's my name. Mi-e dor de anii ce-mi dădeau liniștea care mă hrănea. Acum lumea e mai rea și o simt zi de zi pe pielea mea. Mi-e dor de anii ce-mi dădeau liniștea care mă hrănea.
Acum lumea e mai rea și o simt zi de zi pe pielea mea.
Exact.
You didn't come. I can see the masks.
Uite frate, când l-a ucis pe el, mă. Uite și l-a ucis, mă, nenorociți în naibii, mă. Uite.
I can feel their knives. Where were you?
I'm here now. I'm here.
Everyone just left me. My parents, Marcos, Aspasia, even you. What was wrong with me? Wasn't I good enough?
Boy, așa ceva. Nu, ăsta e înainte de Origins. Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Înainte.
Of course you're good enough. Aspasia should have never let you go on your own. What happened is her fault, not yours.
What do you mean?
Why don't you tell me what you remember?
Pericles was dying. Everyone who wasn't sick yet needed to get out of Athens. I thought I was alone. I was always alone. And then...
I'm so sorry, Phoebe.
Where are the golden fields?
You mean in Elysium?
I was there. It was beautiful. But I came here to find my parents.
You traveled to the underworld to save your family? That's very brave.
Just like you want to find yours. But Munster needs me. I should go to them.
You've been through a lot. And you've never met your parents. It's okay to be nervous. I was nervous to meet my
parents. I wouldn't be nervous. If you came with me.
It would be an honor to be there for you when you meet your parents.
Tare rău, mă, băiatul meu. Hai, hai, Phoebe. Ce rău mi-a părut, frate, când a murit băiatul ăsta.
I'm sure you do.
Yes, bro. Stare curios.
Baby, stay back.
Voi niște oameni morți. Kill the guard. Bă, ce nu sunt din Heaven. Soldații ăștia. Nu sunt al lui Hades. Ha, trebuie să-i ucid pe toți ăștia. Ja, es ist die Muska. Vreau să fiu atent la story. Deci Phoebe a ajuns în rai și el s-a hotărât să ajungă aici în iad, până la urmă că suntem în iad aici, la Hades. Ia să vedem.
I already told you. Go tell the Cyclops the girl isn't here. And neither is her family. Now get back!
No one threatens me. Put down the blade and start talking.
Alexios! Sorry. What he means to say is that we're not going to hurt you. We just need to know what happened here.
Those thugs followed the Cyclops of Kefalonia to their graves. And now they follow him in the underworld. He sent them through here, looking for a girl.
The man with one eye.
Have you ever met a girl named Phoebe?
This is Phoebe.
So you are, my dear. I loved your parents as I loved my own. They hid here with me, and told tales about the great warrior Phoebe, who sailed to Elysium.
They called me a warrior?
When Cerberus died, they snuck off to find you themselves. But the Cyclops is looking for you too.
Excuse us, please. I remember now. The man with the one eye is the Cyclops. He forced me to drink the water.
He must know we stole your eagle back. Came to retaliate.
What do we do?
The gates to Elysium are open. That's how your parents got through. I know the way.
What about her? She's a friend of my parents. I want to help her.
She seems like she can fend for herself.
The Kyrus are magic. They heal people who get hurt in battle. They live close by. I could...
Phoebe...
I can do this. I'll be quick. Then we'll go to Elysium and find my parents.
All right. But don't take too long. For I'm coming after you.
Bine, am văzut pe Phoebe. Opa, să-l caut pe Phoebe. Ia uite harta, noua mapă, mai precis spus. Ce e ce? E un turn aici. Face pipiră. Bă, omule, e de muncă la el. E. Ia uite aici, cât e de explorat exile. Mă, ăștia sunt niște mercenari, nu pot să-i chem printr-un ceva nume să omor civili ca să-i ademenesc, dacă nu mă înșel. Bine, exile. Și la mine azi dimineață s-a întâmplat același lucru. Mamă, trebuie să caut manual din nou, patru nebunii de astea. E azi Exiliu, vreme perfectă să te joci. ce am impresia că mă întorc înapoi. Of, Doamne. Ce am omorât.
Maybe Zigon. But where is she?
Tell me what you did to Phoebe.
Your life is over!
Blacks!